Do you want to patch your running instances of a SOA Composite application? Would you like to deliver urgent composite fixes for long-running active instances? Oracle SOA Suite 12.2.1 offers the new feature, Composite Instance Patching, which allows compatible changes in a composite to be applied to long-running active instances and recover faulted instances after patching the runtime. Changes compatible with the composite application can be made without aborting in-flight instances. If a running instance finds a patch, then it applies the fixes to the in-flight business process, without the creation of a new revision. To patch a SOA composite, start JDeveloper with the SOA Patch Developer role, generate the patch.xml file, generate a sparse deployment profile, validate and apply the patch by using WLST commands. The SOA Patch Developer role in Oracle JDeveloper 12c enables me to make only compatible changes to the composites and BPEL processes. When I work with the SOA Patch Developer role, the JDeveloper composite and BPEL editors indicate limitations to prevent incompatible changes. The patch XML is generated when my changes are saved, while updating the composite application in the SOA Patch Developer role. After saving the changes, I generate the sparse deployment by using the WLST console, which creates a SAR file with the application files that were changed. After I generate the patch SAR file, I give it to the SOA administrator to validate the patch by using the WebLogic scripting tool command. The patch validation is recommended to make sure that the patch has been created correctly. The SOA administrator executes the command to finally apply the patch to the active composite application running on the SOA server. In summary, these are the key steps to patch a running instance of a SOA composite application. I modify the application by using the SOA Patch Developer role in JDeveloper. Next, as a developer, I generate a sparse deployment profile from JDeveloper or WLST. And I give the generated SAR file with the application patches to the SOA administrator, who validates and applies the patch by executing the corresponding commands on the WLST console. For more information, you can visit the Oracle SOA Suite product page and Oracle Learning Library resources. Thank you for watching.